Let us discuss the various kitchen equipment used in the kitchen. Here you can see a blue basket which comprises of various small equipments. And here you can see a list of all small equipments. All total together 27 items are there. Let us discuss one by one. So starting with the equipment, these are the two copper vessels which we are going to use for preparing various gravies and rice preparations. These are two stainless steel vessels. We have a soup strainer. This we are using for straining the soups. This is a flour sieve to sieve flour. Then here you can see a grater which is used for grating carrots, potatoes. These are various small molds used for preparing mousse or custards. This is a small utility bowl. Here we can see pie dish. This is a stainless steel mug. Then we have a stainless steel bowl which we use for preparing mousse or salads. This is a aluminium tray. This we call it as a perforated spoon. You can see the small holes, that's why it is called perforated spoon, followed by a rice spoon. Then here we have a tong. This is a round spoon. And then we have a rolling pin. These are all small handy equipments which are used for preparations. This one is chopping board. This is iron kadai. This we call it as a fry pan or saute pan. This is an iron griddle which we call it as tawa. We have one stainless steel thali. This is a colander which we use for straining green leafy vegetables or rice. We have aluminium vessel or aluminium lid. And here we have a fry pan. So these are all the equipments which we are using in our daily practical.